That was good work you did back there. You've earned my confidence in this.
Sir?
6 months ago, while on patrol, Ren discovered a survivor in the wilds and brought him in. A scientist. He'd continued working after the collapse, but no longer for a cure. Now, for a solution. We've been helping him continue his research. He believes he's made a breakthrough.
And you didn't think we might want to know?
He's up at the old Finley estate. I'm sorry this had to be classified. I didn't want to spread a false message of hope. I also didn't want him killed in a scramble to get the formula if other settlements found out. Smithy will brief you at the church. I can't tell you how important this is. This man could be our best hope to win this war and wipe out the Ridden for good.
Heading out.
Get ready. Large target closing on your position.
Monsters, secret scientists. What's next? Aliens?
God, beginning to sound like awful.
Reloading!
Ranger! Watch out! Watch out, Ranger!
Here comes the boom!
Ammo!
Lord, why me?
In the head!
over there.
See that?
I'll take this.
Eyes wide, ears open.
Sniper rifle here.
Handgun!
This way!
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. Dr. Rogers is our best hope for finally defeating the Ridden. Meet up with Smithy at the church. He will direct you to Rogers. Hope 1 out.
I'll take this.
Trying to get yourself killed?
Time to die.
you need it.
Just what I want.
Watch out, cowboy! You got me!
You okay? Watch out! Batching up. Heading out. Back off! This way!
Hey, a pal, would ya? Need to clear these snitches out before we can open the door for ya.
Heads up!
We need to clear out the snitches. We'll be up to our necks and ridden in no time. Watch where you park yourself.
Come on, man, that should hurt.
Need to finish them.
We were lucky this time.
Ammo over here.
Assault rifle here.
Call yourselves cleaners? I can see one from here.
I'm done with these things wrecking our town. Take it out. Now.
Do this.
You gotta be fucking
that.
Back!
there. Too bad.
Laker!
Need to patch myself up. Use the med kit.
Appreciate the assist there.
Glad we could help.
But you weren't just in the neighborhood.
No, the general sent us. And loaded.
Phillips said you were coming. Gonna check up on his friend Rogers, are you?
Rogers?
Crazy bastard kept my truck, said he might need it. Ain't gonna argue with the barrel of a gun. Only thing he'll lead up there is a wooden box. You ever walk back from the manor? It's some trek.
The old manor?
Yeah, rather him than me. Told him he'd be cut off, but he insisted.
Cut off?
Well, I wasn't going back to get him. Told Phillips as much. It's crawling up there. That just made them more excited, like kids in a candy store. There's so many of those damn things up there, we rigged the forest with fire traps. We got caught with our pants down once, not letting it happen again. You'd best stock up. The land's sour up there.
Take as much as you can carry. We don't know what's waiting for us out there. If you need to do something, do it now. Stay alert, stay alive.
Firecrackers!
Patching up.
quiet that time. Or at least you were.
Thanks, Mom. Huh. I feel better already just saying that.
Murder!
This?
Ammo!
Ammo here!
Like you need this?
Mm-hmm.
Loader!
Gunshot. Gotta reload.
Loading!
Don't take a second. You'll be good as new.
I was here.
Thanks.
Can always count on you.
Why not break all the windows, too?
No sweat.